Hey guys, got a map called The Sacrifice by Lex Bomba Club.
Bomba Club.
Hopefully we don't have as many problems as the last time. That was unbearable.
Hey, Vina Johnson here. It's come to my attention that one of you has sent a letter to the Supreme Council of Matriarchs accusing me of being a man. So, I want to assure both you and the Gender Regulatory Committee that I am indeed 100% all woman. And if you don't believe me, I swear to God, I will beat you. What? Sally Sue Gregg tells me that we will all exchange handmade sympathy cards discussing how we feel about the issue. All right, let's do some lady science.
Lady science. That's the kind of science we could all get behind, I think. Or a good chunk of us anyway. That covered, I see. Stairs there. Guess I gotta go in here. So no flinging allowed, I guess. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, and what's this do? Cube, that opens this. Flips a panel and opens that, and it's a permanent button. And it shuts that off. Is that supposed to be like a logic gate kind of thing? Flipping a signal? Here's a cube. was the cube that fell down.
Good. Good.
I feel like I'm skipping some things. I used that to get up there, but I didn't really need it. And I feel like that's not supposed to be it. There's a whole bunch of flippy panels that I never even touched. For some reason I think you can get stuck in this room. No, no you can't, because when you step on the button, the thing opens and you can shoot a portal out of here. I was thinking if the cube wasn't in here, and then you got both portals in here, you couldn't take a portal and get out. But you can, because you can do that. So, never mind. Stop it. When did that get there? I think that was a flippy panel. And I'm gonna leave one in here. So that, oh, never mind, it won't matter, I guess. Okay. I was gonna leave it in there so that I could go back and get the cube if I needed to, but Looks like that's not an option. Thanks to the Emancipation Grill. Situations where you're not bypassing a whole lot, but I'm just going to show off the alternate method. How did that even work? I'm pretty sure I got one there and then I was just firing so rapidly that I ended up putting another one back on the ceiling. But if you fall and then shoot a portal against the wall, you can fling yourself over. But you're not really bypassing much. So, no biggie. Oh! I guess I'm not bypassing much of anything because I gotta go back and get it. Said just ignore that. Oh dang, how are you gonna get that cube back with only one portal? Disabled that too? Oh no, it's... Wait, what? What? Why is this disabled? Is it because of that? I guess. How do I get that off of there?
Hello, please put me down.
You wanted that pedal to be a little more interesting, you might need to scoot it back a little bit. If you wanted me to have to like grab the cube or something. Take it back in there. I could see a surface from here, then that would work. Oh. To be visible. Well, I think we all see how I can get out of this now. With that portal up there, I could just take the cube across and put a portal down, but I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. But on that same train of thought, if I got the reflective cube back in this room and turn this grill off, I could shoot through here, presumably. Yep, I'm supposed to come back in here, that's for sure. This bit for him. It's weird. Okay, give me a new cube. Take that. Okay. Now I can get in here. Whoa! Oh, right. If I cut the portals, it... crap. I thought I was onto something. If I there's a way to what the? Okay. There it goes. So what does that do? Thank you. both those orange. So it opens that. And something up there. Goes to the other one, doesn't it? I'm an idiot. Is that all that does is open these? Okay. And that opens this. Don't know what that would be for. Unless, wait. That's not gonna help me, is it? Let's do that first. Nope, still won't help me, because I need both portals to do that. I was thinking put a portal over here, and then get this there so that I could use the dropper, but that's not really gonna help. Maybe it will. Maybe if I could... No, I'm just gonna do it that way. Probably just something really, really stupid I'm missing. Oh god. I feel immensely dumb. Close to being done. So why does this even open those if I can just oh, there's two of them. No, never mind. I'm crazy. Why would you want to... What? Both of them get shut off with that, and one of them turns off with the button. and can be turned back on with the button. Doesn't make any sense. I'm starting to think this is the solution. Kinda hope not. But I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do, so... good enough for me. Because I was definitely meant to go back in that room once the turrets had been opened. Oh well. Thanks, Lex Bomba Club. Fun map. Kinda weird. Anyway, had fun breaking it. Everyone else, send me yours. Bye.